and you cannot go beyond God's love even in heaven. And then the depth of God's love and the cross. You can fall to the very bottomless pit of sin.
His purpose is to speak to us, guide us, lead us, show us His way, work through us, use us in whatever way He chooses to see fit. In order for that to happen, you and I must be followers, and we must be trusting Him in every aspect of our life. Bottom line is, I must learn to listen to God. If you do not know how to listen to Him, then how do you know where to go? If you don't know how to listen to Him, you never develop that, then you'll never know whether God's talking to you or not. And so then you just sort of have to guess that maybe God said this and maybe He said that. Listen carefully. God is still speaking to people individually. Now listen carefully. Because somebody says, God told me, doesn't mean that's necessarily true.